In spite of the loudest mockery created on Katrina, getting an honor of Smita Patil Award, Katrina graced the ceremony with her overwhelming speech. Dressed in ravishing green desi outfit, Katrina was absolutely looking stunning and was well prepared to receive this award. Kat dedicated her award to the women achievers of this country. And yes, she very well know about Smita Patil, as she paid tribute to her in her speech. She said the woman like Smita ji showed everyone, not even the sky is the limit. Kat believes the most important thing is the art of truth.
I believe the most important thing in art is truth, and I can promise that my attempt is truthful and sincere to the craft, which has largely given me my purpose in life over the last few years. The one thing I do hope is that I can continue to make the audience who has given me so much love and support over these last few years, I hope that I can continue to make them proud of me and to deserve their support and their love as they have always given me. I'd like to thank the jury for this recognition, and I'd like to accept this award on behalf of every woman who seeks to excel in her field of work. I read something very interesting that I thought was very beautiful. It is said that women hold up half the sky, and I think it is women like Smita ji who show us that not even the sky is the limit.
Katrina didn't stop here. She said that she believes in the world of cinema, and it is a matter of pride that one has an award that acknowledges and recognizes the contribution of women to cinema.
I believe the world of cinema, not only Indian cinema, is often called a man's world. It is changing, but the change is slow. So I believe it's a matter of great pride that we have an award that acknowledges and recognizes the contribution of women to cinema.
Even actress Juhi Chawla, who too received the Priyadarshini Award, adored Katrina for receiving the Smita Patil Award for this year.
Just a few years ago, I remember, Katrina Kaif had in a row, she had about 10 super duper hit films to her credit. I think she deserves an award. She's very committed. She's a very committed actress. She is a very committed actress. She's beautiful and she's committed.
वैसे जब से ये न्यूज अनाउंस हुई थी कि कैट को स्मिता पाटिल मेमोरियल अवार्ड से नवाजा जाएगा, तभी से सोशल नेटवर्किंग साइट्स पर काला चश्मा हीरोइन की खिल्लियां उड़ाई जा रही थी। पर इन तमाम खिल्लियों को दरकिनार करते हुए कैट ने बड़ी ही सहनशीलता से अवार्ड को स्वीकार किया और उन तमाम लोगों को एक जवाब दिया जो मानते हैं कि कैट इस अवार्ड के लिए डिजर्विंग नहीं थी। हालांकि कैटरीना पर विवाद होना कोई नई बात नहीं, फिर चाहे वो उनकी लाइफ से जुड़ी कोई भी बात हो। फॉर मोर अपडेट्स स्टे ट्यून्ड टू बॉलीवुड नजर.com, एंटरटेनमेंट डेस्क, बॉलीवुड नजर, मुंबई।